Hello and welcome. My name is Bonnie and today I'm going to be unboxing the February 2021 BAM anime box. Now I'm not going to waste any time. I am just going to go ahead and cut my way right on in. All right, so I've got the tissue paper on top as well as the BAM paper. They're always on top of the items. So I'm going to go for the snacks first and get these out of the way. The first thing I got is some watermelon gummies. I love fruity candy, especially fruity gummies, so that sounds delicious to me. Go for the next thing. And I have got Pepero stick biscuit and chocolate. That looks a lot like Pocky to me. Looks kind of like fancy Pocky, so we'll see how that is. And there's usually one more food item. Oh, that's the pin. I only saw the back of it. I did not see the actual food item. Is there another? Oh yes, I do. We have some sort of apple candy. I don't know, but I like apples and I like fruity candy, like I just said. So how can you go wrong with that? Now I'm gonna go in for our first real item. Okay, so now I'm actually gonna go for the pin. Thank goodness the BAM box always puts everything in upside down, or else when I grabbed it earlier, I would have spoiled it for myself early. But we have got Tuxedo Mask from Sailor Moon. He's looking very dapper in his top hat, and of course his mask, hence his name, and his tuxedo, hence his name again. He looks really good. It's a very clean pin. Oh, this pin has a limited release of 250. Looks like I got a level up. That's awesome. Let me see what number out of 250 that I got. I'm just gonna check the back if I can get it off of its little card. Let's see, I got number 163 out of 250. You can see it for yourself. That's really cool. I'm sure the common was probably Sailor Moon. I would have liked to get that one too, but Tuxedo Mask is pretty cool on his own. Although he usually just shows up, throws in a rose, and then ditches everyone. Somehow that changes the tide of the battle, but it would have been cool if they had a little rose accent on this pin as well. But I do think it looks good and I like the pin. I've got the card next, but I don't know who that is. All right, not a lot I can say about this card because I'm unfamiliar with this character. I know it's a villain because they said they're going to be doing a year of villains. So if you know who this is, do enlighten me. Looks very flamboyant. It's got a pink boa on, some very fun sunglasses. I wouldn't mind getting a copy of those sunglasses myself. But yeah, let me know who this is. Okay, really quickly, I can go ahead and do the scratch card. I usually do this off camera, but why the heck not? All right, let's see here. Whoa. I might have won. I think I won. Okay, so I think I just won a free BAM box. I am more confused than anything. I've never seen anyone win one of these. Wow, okay, I know it's very faint, but you got the BAM symbol. It says free BAM box on all three. Whoa. Well, moving on to the next item. I've got the artwork here. Let's see. We've got Samurai Champloo. That looks so fun. I really like this artwork. Okay, let me get it out of its bag so we can see it with a little bit less of a reflection. Here we have it out of its bag, and this looks awesome. I really like the art style on this. There's so much vibrancy, so much color, so much action going on. There's a lot to look at. Like, as I'm looking at it, I keep finding more and more new things to look at. There's so much going on. This is really cool. And the style is really cool too. I've watched a little bit of this show, not a ton, not enough to know the characters very well, but I really like this. Wow. There's a lot of talent that went into making this. a lot of time and effort too. Let's see. I got number 308 out of 2,200. You can kind of see that faintly at the bottom. And it looks like it's signed by the artist up here. I'll definitely have to see who that was on the recap sheet. But I love this artwork. And that leads us to the last item, which is going to be the autograph. So I'm just going to go ahead and reach in for this. And on the back, we've got the Beckett Certificate of Authenticity. Now let's just see what we've got. Yo! That's Zuko! That's Zuko's autograph! Oh my gosh. I'm floored right now. Oh my gosh. Okay! Compose yourself. This was signed by the voice actor who plays Zuko in Avatar: The Last Airbender. That's very exciting. I don't remember his name. I know it, but I can't think of it. It starts with a D. It's a very clear D at the front. Dante. His name is Dante. Yes. Oh my gosh. That is amazing. He's been in a lot of stuff. So I am just so pleased right now. Zuko is one of the four main characters on Avatar: The Last Airbender. And so definitely one of the best autographs that you can get from the show. And it's might be debatable, but this could be the best autograph that you could get out of the show. That's always up to interpretation, but I really like this. And I think it's a cute picture too, because he is with Mei. And when he's with Mei is some of the few times in the show where he seems to be happy in his own weird way. So I like the picture. I do wonder what pictures other people received. But I think this is awesome. I'm very, 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 very happy with this autograph. They have a BAM featured celebrity card. They've got Dante Basco's picture in there. And it says he's known for Avatar: The Last Airbender and Hook. Yes, he was in Hook too. I like that they do this. I like that they give you a little pamphlet about the voice actor, especially if you've never seen their face before. It's kind of cool to see. So we've got our featured celebrity card. And that brings us to the recap sheet for February 2021. I'm not going to read the entire paragraph about each item, so I will leave an image up on the screen so that you can read it for yourself if you would like to. Now, let's start with the celebrity autograph. That was done, of course, by Dante Basco. The collector's pin was designed by Brian Romero. We move over to Artist Alley, and that was done by Cameron Neeson, or Nissen. Then we've got our snacks, of course. And then lastly is our artist select card. That was done by Sean Langley. And that's from One Piece. All right, I have not watched a lot of One Piece, only a few episodes actually, so I'm not familiar with their big bad. And then down at the bottom, we have the level up section where we see the tuxedo mask that I received, so lucky. And then two different versions of Luna the Cat from Sailor Moon. And then we have this awesome print that you could have gotten signed by Zuko. And then we have a holographic version of the artist select card, as well as a variant on the artwork. That is gorgeous too. Really, absolutely gorgeous artwork. I'm so impressed by this. I'm gonna check out this person's Instagram page after I'm done filming this. But there we have it. That was the recap sheet for February 2021. And then we come to my favorite and least favorite from this month. Now, starting off with my favorite, of course, it's gonna be the autograph. This is fantastic. I cannot stop raving about how excited I am to have this. And my least favorite is going to be the artist select card. I always appreciate some good artwork, but I don't know this character, so I can't fully appreciate it. So that is my least favorite from this month. And that is it. That is everything I have to show you today. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope that you enjoyed this video. And if you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up for me so that I know that you liked it. And if you would like to subscribe and you have not yet already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I hope to see you again soon. And until next time, goodbye and good luck.